welcome to our wonderful hot yoga class at Sunstone Studio, the best studio out there. So we're going to start off with pranayama, which is just deep controlled breathing. So let's go ahead and get started. We're going to have our feet together, no space between our feet, heels together. And we're just going to breathe in, lifting your arms straight ahead and all the way up. I know you guys are feeling warmed up now, so let's go ahead and turn. Take a quarter turn to the right. Spread your right foot out 3 feet, and then we're going to bring our arms all the way up to the sky. We're making our own beautiful little star. All right, so now we're going to drop our right hand down to our thigh, and then lift our left hand all the way up, lift, 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 and bring it over your head. You should feel a nice stretch on your left side. So take some deep breaths. Now, a very important part of yoga is your breath. So please make sure you're making nice deep breaths. If your breaths are feeling very fast, you might want to come out of the pose and take a little break. All right, let's go back to center. And your hands are going to come down to the ground. Your back should feel a nice, long stretch. All right, so this is called head to knee pose. So the goal for this pose is for your head to touch your knee. And it's very hard to do that with your legs straight. So if you need to, go ahead and bend your right leg until your head is touching your knee. And we're going to drop our hands and close our feet. Try to get into the front of the room now. So now we're going to...